what's up, everybody? So today, Tony and I are hitting legs. What we're starting with is the adduction and abductor machines. These are just to warm up my hips, get everything loosened up so when we go to the heavier presses and things like that, we're nice and warmed up and good to go. We're doing quad extensions here. We're doing these to pre-exhaust the quads and then also warm up the knees for when we go into the pressing movements. So let's go. We're doing hack squats here. For this one, there's a couple different ways to do it, but this time I'm gonna put my feet low and then feet close in together. This is going to target more quads and then more of the outer sweep. If you put your feet up higher, it's gonna be more hamstrings and glutes. So today's a quad focus day, so that's why we're doing it this way. Extensions again, but this time we're gonna do them unilateral, just so this is great for if one quad is bigger than the other, or you know, just if you want to work on an imbalance. We're just gonna do some calves here. I'm not saying I have the best calves in the world, but they have come a long way. Two things I could say is make sure you let the muscle stretch at the bottom, and when you get to the top, you want to pause for a second and squeeze your calves as hard as you possibly can. So. everybody who watched our video. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to like, subscribe, comment. Any support helps a lot. And thank you again for watching our video.